Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to do the Alliance version of my World of Warcraft nails. The first thing is to use a base coat on all of your nails. And then with Sweet Peacock by Orly, I will be doing two coats of that on my middle finger. Now with Solar Power by China Glaze, I'll be doing two coats of that on the rest of my nails. Now with the makeup sponge, I'm going to use the blue nail polish that I used, and I'm going to sponge it here on my index finger and on my ring finger. And this design is the same as my Horde one, it's just with different colors and the symbol in the middle is different. And here I dipped a Q-tip in nail polish remover so I can clean around my nail. With Blonde Bombshell by China Glaze, I'll be doing one coat of that on the nails that I painted yellow. Now with the yellow acrylic paint, I'm going to do the Alliance symbol on the nail I painted blue. And here it's not the actual Alliance symbol, it's a more simplified one. After this dried, I felt like it was too close, so I dipped a Q-tip in water and I'm just gonna brush it off. Now I'm just gonna redo this part and I'm going to put it higher up my nail. Now I'm taking that same blue nail polish and I'm going to do the eyes and nose. Let your design completely dry and with a top coat of your choice, seal up your design to protect it. And of course, I forgot to record that part. But if you like my design, go ahead, give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. If you missed my last video, I did some Attack on Titan nails. And don't forget to check out the Horde version of these nails.